Hey, I've been dealing with some hacker problems. If you see any crack videos I unintentionally upload, seriously, unintentionally, I do not upload them. Some hackers do. Anyway, just don't trust those links.